I feel like this is ultimately rigged, but not in my favor. I'm just like, no, but I feel like it's all against me now. Oh my God. Hey! I will. And then it came slow. I guess what? Oh my God. I'm gonna go B. This one's gonna give me no chance. Hey, I win! I actually won that one. Now I have, you know, whopping 10 points coming my way. Team of four, let's go. Oh. In any case, though, that 4-9 was a nice comeback. And, oh my god, what? Huh. Post pros. Oh. Oh my god, that was close. Oh no. Oi. Oh man, I just got beaten to it in this one. Again. Uh-oh. This is nerve-wracking, I tell you, actually, though. Oh my god. Oh my god. I cannot believe I made a comeback. That one. And oh my god, oh my god. Very well. And oh. Right, so if I win this, if only I win this team of four. But if not, at least I have other combos as well. Try pineapple. All right, hey, I got that team of four. In any case, though. Oh, so you know what though? Well, I knew I was gonna go. I knew it already though. In any case, though, so easy to say about that. I may, my victory, a potential victory, may be in good hands of mine now because of over a 10 pointer. Team of two. Oh. Final round. Alright, so, because of the final round, at this point, anything can happen in- oh. Because we actually have proto battle. Oh, come on. Really? In any case, though, about my victory at this point, I technically won at this point anyway, though, so it didn't matter. And the best part, I already have it. And the best part is that I already have a ability mark, for sure, though, I can tell you that much. So, what is this? 3, 6, 6. Double duo. I win. $34, man. And about that, it's a wrap.